Hi, welcome back to my channel. So today we're fixing the error starting the output fail. Please check the log for details. Note that if you're using the NVENC or AMD encoders, make sure the video drivers are up to date in OBS, and it is often related to issues with the graphic card encoder settings or outdated drivers. Here is how you fix it. Solution number one, update your graphic drivers. The most common fix for this error is to update your graphic card drivers to the latest version. OBS Studio rely on this driver for the NVENC for NVIDIA and AMD encoding. Try if this works, if not, go to the next solution. Solution number two, run OBS Studio as administrator. So running OBS as an administrator can resolve the issue related to permission that might prevent encoder from starting. Right click on OBS shortcut and then click on run as administrator. Try to see if this works, if not, go to the next solution. Solution 3, check OBS Studio output settings. From files, go to settings and on output tab, add output mode change from simple to advanced mode. Apply and OK, try to see if this works. If not, open output mode again. Now, if you're using software encoder, try to change it to hardware encoder. And if you're using hardware encoder, try to change it to software encoder. This happened due to software encoder or hardware encoder is not present in your system. So change to the other encoder to make sure that OBS can use that encoder. And then after that, select apply and OK. Try to see if this works. If not, go to the next solutions. Go to settings again. Go to video tab and from here, try to reduce your resolution to lower from 1080 to 720 or FPS from 60 to 30 FPS. High resolution or frame rate settings can overload your GPU's encoding capabilities, especially at higher bit rates or with complex scenes. Try to see if this works. If not, go to the next solution. Reinstall OBS Studio. First, you need to uninstall it by go to apps and feature, search at window and scroll down to identify OBS. Click on uninstall and download OBS again. Try to see if this works. If not, go to the next solution. Solution 6, roll back your graphics drivers. If the error started after a recent driver update, rolling back to a previous driver version might fix the issue. So to do this, open your device manager by go to window, click on and then at display adapter, right click at your graphic card and select properties, go to driver tab and click on rollback driver if it is possible for you. After that, click on OK and try to see if this works for you. The last solution, solution number 7. And you need to check, go to files and logs file from here. So log files and checking OBS Studio logs can provide some specific details about the error, and you can find search it online or on Google to see there is another solution for you. And that's it for this video. Comment below if you have any questions, solutions. Thank you for watching.